a principle ng criminal law that states na yung criminal law is applicable to all those who sojourn in the area. So whether na foreigner ka or especially if you are a Filipino citizen, you are subjected to criminal laws. Basta tawag dito, you are in the Philippines. So hindi immaterial yung nationality mo when it comes to application ng criminal law. And territoriality, yun nga, parang nabanggit ko kanina, it is a principle ng ating criminal law na as long as nasa loob ka ng jurisdiction ng Philippines, the Philippine criminal law is applicable to you. And the last one is the prospectivity, which is, sinasabi nga natin ito ay napag-uugatan ng exception to the exception to the exceptions natin, di ba, Attorney Mi, before. So, prospectivity, it is a principle of criminal law which states that criminal laws must be applicable in prospective manner. So, kapag ginawa siya ngayon, drugs, before is drugs hindi naman siya illegal. However, when the law on 9165 was enacted, it basically criminalized the illegal use of drugs. Pero hindi siya applicable doon sa mga gumamit ng illegal drugs before. Mm-hmm. So basically, yun lang naman yung basic principle natin sa criminal law po, Attorney Mi.
Oo. Kung tutuusin ha, ba, Attorney Jan and Attorney Twinkle, medyo mahaba-habang usapin ito in reality sa principal law. At ang pinag-uusapan natin dito ay yung general rule lamang ha, kasi marami ding exceptions itong principles ng criminal law. But para mabigyan lang kayo no, ng konting background, dito po sa tatlong main principles na ito, talaga nag-work ang ating batas patungkol sa criminal law.